do the right thing, do the good thing. And obviously I'm not a perfect person by any stretch, but overall the main thing that I always tried to be was, like, just like a good girl.
Imagine if we came to you and said, hey, we've got this idea that we could halve the number of people that come to you next to it.
And the other thing, just from a security standpoint,
you think
Taylor Swift comes out against Trump.
I don't care if they write that. I'm sad that I didn't 2 years ago, but I can't change that. I'm saying right now that this is something that I know is right, and you guys, I need to be on the right side of history.
You know, and yes, I've read the entire thing, and the bottom line right now, I'm terrified. I'm the guy that went out and bought armored cars.
And see her disguising these policies behind the words Tennessee Christian values. Those aren't Tennessee Christian values.
My agency contacted me. I was like, hey, there's this new festival coming up. It's really exclusive.
The most insane festival the world has ever seen.
All these models, like, in the Bahamas.
But we didn't know anything.
You know, it's become one of the most talked about dramas on social media.
A glamorous, luxurious Caribbean
island getaway turned disaster.
Quickly spiraling into chaos.
Now the event's co-founder is facing up to 20 years in prison.
Hey, Billy. There's a bunch of people who's filing lawsuits against you today in federal court. You hear about that?
It just became much more than anybody ever dreamed it would be. I mean, you know the saying, desperate people do desperate things.
The first theory was that he jumped off or fell off or was pushed off, but came off the very top roof and then went through that lower roof 10 or 11 stories down.
Very top of the hotel roof, at best, maybe from point to point, was maybe a 40-foot open area. Of course, there's air ducts, there's air conditioning units, there's a lot of different structures up there. The hole was quite a distance out. The rough angles I could get were 45 feet from the Belvedere to where the hole was. Even to attempt a jump, a running jump, to get to the point where the hole was in my mind, virtually impossible.
We've created a world in which online connection has become primary, especially for younger generations. And yet, in that world, anytime two people connect, the only way it's financed is through a sneaky third person who's paying to manipulate those two people. So we've created an entire global generation of people who were raised within a context with the very meaning of communication, the very meaning of culture is manipulation. We've put deceit and sneakiness at the absolute center of everything we do.